everyone. So we're on our second day here in Vegas. We've just been to the flyover, the ultimate experience. Where's that? There it is. If anyone's been to Disney World before or Disneyland, it's a lot like Soarin'. So this one was like an old West, America's West flyover. It was pretty good. Probably not as good as Disneyland, but it's better than Dreamworld's one. Anyway, we're just going to explore the strip now. So the idea is we're just going to go for a walk down the strip, have a bit of a look around, and then decide what we want to go back and see today.
You can come down around here. This is where you're going to get zapped, Sean.
Yeah, every time.
Yeah, good.
You want to go up first?
These showgirls just seem to be everywhere down the strip today, asking people for photos. Next up, we're going to go to the top of the Eiffel Tower on the Vegas Strip. It's a part of our Vegas City passes that we've got. But so far, we've done the flyover, which was really good. Next, we'll do this and then continue through the list during the day. just walking down the Vegas Strip, it's a lot more run down than I remember. It's not as, I don't know if it's maybe because we're here during the day. Last time I was here, it was at night time, so you get the lights and that sort of takes you away from all the dodginess of it. But yeah, it's just not as good during the day. And weed, you can just smell weed everywhere you go. So the Eiffel Tower doesn't open up until 2 o'clock this afternoon. It's only about 10:30 now. So we'll go find something else to do for a while and then come back this afternoon.
That's Mark Wahlberg's.
Wahlberg's?
Yeah.
Ah.
Haven't they opened one of those on the Gold Coast?
Yeah, they're going to. I think it's on its way. So got Wahlberg's, which is Mark Wahlberg's, and his brother's burger restaurant. So we're going to head around to the Link High Roller next, which is. You can see it through there, there's a massive Ferris wheel looking thing. Very similar to like the Melbourne Star, but a lot bigger. We're at Flamingo Hotel at the moment, it's very Miami vibey.
So it turns out the big wheel doesn't open until 2 o'clock either, so I've just come down to Madame de Swords, which is a wax museum. This is also a part of our Vegas pass. Just coming to Madame de Swords, which is a wax museum here in Vegas.
Sean's going to be a good sport. He's going to put the wedding dress on.
God damn.
Oh,
be honest, I've never put a dress on before, so that's the first time.
It would actually do up too. Here we go, this way.
So we've just gotten on the big bus tour bus, which will take us on a tour through Vegas. Takes us down the strip and then down into near Fremont Street, I believe, and then back down the strip.
There's my gangster restaurant to the right. The competition, if you go, they give you unlimited glass of red wine and white wine, good food. And it's a gangster restaurant in the desert on Las Vegas Boulevard, Wendy Chapel Road. So if you're thinking about getting married, or getting married to somebody else's husband, somebody else's wife, your stepbrother, your stepsister, I think they're hot. You don't do it. But Flamingo, it was named for Bugsy Siegel's girlfriend. Her name was Virginia Hill. They said she had married by the Flamingo, and a friend like one of the two, I don't know about that. But it was also home to the first African-American performer. Her name was Lena Horne. And there to the left is the Coliseum. Yes, Celine Dion had been just for her, just for her. She's not feeling well, but she'll be back. Bruno Mars, how you think I'm feeling? And Caesar and Adele. Now they got it together. Now they got it together, Adele. I'm telling you, they're making a lot of money here. The tables are hot, the slot machines are smoking. We got holograms with Whitney Houston. They're coming down. It goes off at 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock, 10 o'clock, and 11 o'clock. The Jones is coming, and the Jones is alive. And it's okay to ride a Johnson. I wish y'all be alive and back to the body stuff. Head on into the rebar. We got Kelly to the left. Yeehaw! We got the Dean Bronco ride. Line dancing, the good bottle.
Up on the left here, we've got Circus Circus, which is another massive hotel here in Vegas. So straight ahead you've got the Stratosphere, which actually has a theme park on top with three amusement rides. And over the left here you've got Vegas's largest gift shop, Bonanza. Fremont Street is coming up on the left, which is the old Vegas Strip before they moved it to the new one. This strip is fully enclosed with a roof and has heaps of screens going all the way down the strip, and they have a night show on at night, plus a zip line that goes down the whole strip. I'm actually really looking forward to coming back to Fremont Street and exploring the old strip.
Magic Mike, Casbar, Jose Andres, Bizarre Beat.
big blue. They're going to fix it. Come back in a couple of years and the fountain blue will be up and running.
So we're just heading back down the strip now. We'll finish up at the other end at the Welcome to Las Vegas sign. And I'm really looking forward to seeing the strip lit up as it is starting to get dark.
Various assorted rides that you can ride on Grand Theft Adventure 2. Craig is my name and TR is our driver. We're coming into Resorts World. Our next stop is going to be Treasure Island. Treasure Island. And if you're hungry, we got carved steak, big slices of meat, bread at an Italian restaurant, Raleigh's a family restaurant. Flying cloud, fashion show, keeps you nice and cool in the summertime. Steve went and hid that thing. That's where it built the floor, so we didn't have to look at it. Gillies, the King of Rock and Rhyme, Lion Dancing, Good Rock and Roll Brothers. Fire Safe Freedom Roy, the Rumbar, the Mirage, all kinds of ropes, and the first of the nation. Roman's Palace, Rialto Bridge. Bell Tower, and Madame Tussauds Wax Museum. Harris, making plenty of Harris this year. Trying to get over there, make some men. Sears Palace, Adele, she finally got it together. Good for you, Adele. And the Grove Shops. There's a shop on it. Keep caring, come on back to the left, go make it right home. We've got something called Trash Can Nachos. $15 for the family of five.
Coming up on the right is Caesar's Palace, which is where they filmed the original Hangover movie.
That Coliseum film just for her. Hopefully she'll be back on top again, as always. Celine Dion. The nice guy. You still gotta make a reservation, unfortunately. He's a nice guy. He's got five kids, so sometimes he's nice too. My hip hop fans above your head to the left, the 39 Club Party all night long with 50 Cent, Gucci Mane, Machine Gun Kelly. Party from 12 a.m. till 6 in the morning, the 39 Club. Welcome to the Bellagio, if we have an hour.
Also up here on the right is the Bellagio. Unfortunately, we're not going to get a chance to see the fountains tonight, so we will come back either tomorrow or the night after and do the fountain show then. We might even try and do it from the Eiffel Tower when we go up there tomorrow night, as I believe that would be really cool.
Back in the day. Now you
can still go ice skating above your head. There's a Christmas tree up there at the Cosmopolitan.
Yep.
Or is there a ski lodge on top? There's an ice skating rink. You can have some s'mores and some hot chocolate. Do a little ice skating. Planet Hollywood, where Elvis got married to Priscilla back in 1973. And the Tipsy Robot, have a robot make you drink. Coming up to the left, to the right, the world's... To the right, the wildlife story of one of the moments of Mandarin. Check this out. The condos are on the top, the hotels on the bottom, and the lobbies in the middle of the room. Park MGM, Lady Gaga, Little Mars, and Cher. And how old is Cher now? About 100? Nah, she's about 77. It's a great show. New York, New York. There it is, to the right, my gorgeous roller coaster. And in fact, simply on the Brooklyn Bridge, where we have our pep rallies with the Golden Knights, our hockey team. It doesn't suck. And if it's your birthday, get over to Hershey's Chocolate World and get your free chocolate kiss martini. A free chocolate kiss martini. And Lady Liberty, what she made out of? She's made out of styrofoam. Lady Liberty. That light to go all the way up to the stratosphere. Well, you gotta have a xenon light bulb. And you don't get it for true value or any kind of way you're able to NASA to get them, and it cost about $20,000. Celebrate 10 years at the House of Lords, Carlos Santana, and the Lord Bates Gospel Bridge. Stop on in there, get you some bits of Jesus. And Carrot Top to the right scares the hell out of me. What's up with Carrot Top? And for the gentlemen, there's a show called Fantasy. It features a lady by the name of Lorena Pearl. She's known for her plastic ass. And the Jonas Brothers, who cares? There are seasons, where's it at? Well, they don't advertise on top of a building. They think it's tacky. Well, they don't think it's tacky to charge you $41,000 a night for the mistress bungalows. First season's to the right.
So we're getting towards the end of the strip now. Over the left there you've got the Hall of Fame Pinball Museum. As we get closer to this Las Vegas sign, that is the start slash the end of the strip. So we'll get off the bus at the MGM Grand, we'll walk back down to the car and we're going to head back. Unfortunately, we didn't get time to do the Eiffel Tower today or the High Roller or the Link Zip Line, but we are back again tomorrow and we'll be doing it all tomorrow. So stay tuned and check out tomorrow's video to see all that. Until then, see you next time.